I can go down there, but I'm gonna finish exploring here first. Let's just say I just picked up a couple of guns that need to be, you know, destroyed. Turn them into better equipment.
Requesting new operator.
Back to another lockout. Hopefully I can just get enough to actually make, you know, neuromods so I can just finally upgrade some shit. Jesus Christ, the amount of upgrade stuff I have. I don't think so, since I just got new ones. Fuck, four? Jesus Christ. Yeah, whatever, by the time I do that, I'll have enough power. Fuck, I have 18 upgrades. Oh, no, time like the present! Oh fuck, we're going down here. The keepers are. Don't stop. Don't stop me. Yeah, that's what I was trying to go for. Ah! Fuck. Radiation. There we go, a lot better. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Actually, hold on, hold on. Exactly. The fact that the network is planned. Ultra convenient, but good. fuck. Material yield. I'll keep that. That might be important for now. Oh my god, oh my god. My god, how many are coming out of the woodwork? Close all of these, Jesus. So you're the motherfucker who's been doing that. Stop it! Let's load. I need to pop those things first. Okay! So pop those guys. Without that, they're kind of fucked. Oh my lord. Oh, Jesus Christ, see, they're hard to kill now. It fucking burst them en masse. Seriously. Just get me out of here. I don't want to be here. Ah, fucking Christ. Can you not give me that screen real quick? Fucking God. I hate them. This one. Hey, heal me! Are you fucking serious? God damn it. I'm back, peed, relaxed, and a little calmer now. Oh my god. Run, Forest, run! Shit, that's glass! Fuck. It's like, why is that flame? Heal my suit. Oh. Wrong area. Guess let's just get out of here. Oh wait. That might save me.
Has you boxed in. Look, there's nothing I can do about the lockdown from out here, but I promised I'd help you, so listen. Deep storage was built with a series of data vault modules that can be jettisoned from the station. It's a redundant backup system. That's your way out. Look at my workstation again. I'm exposing a utility that'll open up one of the vaults. Once you're in, look for a manual release. Then your ass is space junk, like me. And if you manage to get back inside, remember, you owe me. Kill the son of a bitch who hurt Abby, or I swear to God I'll haunt you.
I like how that actually had, part of the story. Thank you.
that.
Okay. Now I'm trying to figure out what the hell I'm gonna do. Oh shit. Oh, guess we're not going to space. I swear to God, if you're trying to eject me, oh fuck. If I had known that would happen, I would have done other stuff first. What's her face? You're very kind. I will let you live. Hello. Does it have a gun with it? Ah! It has assimilated a gun.
I've been wondering if it might be bothering you that you planned your own death. It's a lot to swallow. My advice would be, try not to think about the end. Focus on what's in front of you, one step at a time. I'm here.